Blackpink in your area.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. My name is Kathleen, and today I am bringing you guys another Blackpink reaction video. I just recently finished reacting to Blackpink's music videos, but we still got dance practices, Lili films, covers, so much more. Just let me know what you want to see down in the comments. And speaking of covers, we are about to check out Blackpink's cover to Sure Thing by Miguel. I don't even know if I know this song, but regardless, I am excited. All I've ever seen from Blackpink is their music videos because I always wait for the reactions, but this is going to be so different. I am so excited, so let's jump right into it. All right, here we go. I am so excited to find out what song this is.
Love you like a brother, treat you like a friend, respect you like
Wait.
A mother.
You can bet that never got a sweat thing. You can bet that never got a sweat thing.
Oh my god, I feel like I have to scream into this pillow right now. This is Sure Thing. Guys, I have such a bad memory when it comes to songs. Like, I don't remember songs by their song name. This song was literally my jam. I used to listen to this non-stop, and this is a song that they're covering. I am literally at a loss of words. Jennie just started off so powerful, and then Lisa came in. You can bet that, never gotta sweat that. Like, excuse me while I start over, because now that I know that this is a song, I am up to here with excitement. Like, y'all, I'm so ready. I am just so ready. Let's go. Okay, I'm ready.
Respect you like a lover. Oh, 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 oh.
You can bet that never got a sweat thing. You can bet that never got a sweat thing.
Hey.
You can bet that never got a sweat thing.
You beat a cat.
Oh.
She'll be the rubber. You beat a match. I'm gonna beat a fuse. Boom. Paint a baby. You can beat a moose. I'm the right boy.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I don't even know how to collect my words right now, guys. I am so happy. Like, I don't know if you guys can tell I'm happy. I'm literally having like a panic attack on the inside. Blackpink, you literally stole my soul with this one. Like, I freaking love them, man. They are so good, and this song is gonna bring out their voices so much. Is it gonna be like Lisa singing, y'all? I don't even think I've heard Lisa sing, or really Jennie. Like, they don't hit those like notes or anything. I'm sure that's still gonna be Rosé, but I need to go back because I'm pretty sure that was Rosé hitting it, and damn.
She's
so good. She is just so good.
You're a cigarette,
and I'm a smoker.
We raise a bet that you're the joker to
tell. Oh my god.
And I could be the blackboard, and you could be the jaw, and I could be the wall. Even when the sky comes falling.
Okay, hold on. I love Jisoo singing in English here. Oh my god. I feel like it's so rare because she's always singing in Korean. And I know that she knows the least amount of English, so her voice, it's so unique. But her singing in English, her accent is so beautiful. Like, her voice in general is so beautiful. But this, like, I feel like I'm in heaven. Like, I love when they're singing in English. This is it. This hits the spot. I feel like I've never seen the side of them. Oh my god. I need to check out more covers by them because music videos are great. But, like, this is some live stuff. Like, this is just them singing and vibing. This is honestly amazing. Oh my god. I don't even need to say anything. Rosé always hits it. Like, her voice just perfect. Let's just go back one. Here it goes. Oh, I love them.
You could be the lover, I'll be the fire, babe. If I'm the blunt, you could be the lighter, babe.
I love her, oh my gosh. I love her singing in English, I just love it.
Baby, you could be the note, the card
game. I'm a sinner, prize, I'm a winner, and it's you. What can I do to deserve?
Somebody collect me before I literally, I don't even know. Lisa and then Jennie coming in with the, oh, I'm not even gonna try, but like, can we just have a moment?
If I'm the lady, baby, you can be the note, the card game.
I'm a sinner, prize, I'm a winner, and it's you. What can I do to deserve that? Paper, baby, I need a pen.
Home.
See that I'm the one, cause you are 10. Shouldn't I be 10?
They're all 10. Oh my god. Oh my god. Song, like them performing, just makes you want to like sit there and just like sway with the music, you know what I mean, like in the crowd. They're just so good at everything. And also, y'all, I got a question for y'all, because Lisa's here, right? And she's just saying, and you can bet that never gotta sweat that. She's just mellow, but tell me why she looks so cool and like swagged out still, and she's just like singing. The girl just looks cool no matter what she does. She can just be sitting there and just like, and she still looks cool. Like, can she teach me her ways? Like, y'all, like, what is it? Her voice is just cool. Like, you can bet that, never gotta sweat that. Like, she just has that vibe to her. Yeah, yeah, ride with me, babe. Let me hold you with my arms tied to me, babe. I fall in love every single time. Look into your eyes, those eyes, you never lie. I can tell your mind is so hot. But you're not around and get mad. Thinking how I can always get back you around. What is going on here? Because Jenny popped off and then Lisa's gonna pop off. Like, she already started it off and she's gonna rap. I feel like if I listen to the rest of this, I'm just gonna faint. We need to appreciate Jenny's verse right there, because that was really good and I'm loving it. Like, they're all killing this song, as I knew they would. Like, y'all, I seriously need this on my Spotify playlist. I don't know if it's available on there. Honestly, it's my favorite. Like, I love Miguel and I love his song, but like, Blackpink just hits no matter what. All right, Jenny, pop off. Did you guys just see her face when she said play me like a toy? Like, she's so cool. She's so cool. Mona Lisa, kinda Lisa, come back here right now with that. Dude, she never fails to like kill me on the inside. Stay with me, boy. Play me like a toy. I'm all used to enjoy. Look at her. Hoping this moment lasts long and forever. I gotta feel it so ever. You my one and only lover. Hey, roll it out, I bet twice. Don't think I can live a life without you in it. You can know it better. Swear to know you what I'm best at. Ready or not, I'm gonna have you by tonight. What? I don't even have words, y'all. I'm sorry if I'm like hella everywhere during this video, because I literally have a love for this song and I have a love for Blackpink, and them covering it is like everything. Okay, but seriously, I know all about them ship names and everything. So was that like a Jen Lisa moment? Because y'all, I'm not saying like more than friends, more than sisters kind of moment, but it was like they popped off together. That was so good. Is that even a rap verse during the song? I don't remember that being in Sure Thing. It's been a minute though. That was so good. I just need to hear that verse one more time. They both popped off so hard. Alright, let's go. Me, I fall in love every single time. Look into your eyes, those eyes. You never lie. I can tell your mind is so hot. But you're not around and get mad. Thinking how I can always connect you around. I wanna make you spend that whole day with me, boy. Play me like a toy. I'm all used to enjoy. Hoping this moment lasts long forever. Cute, man. Be my kryptonite. Oh my god. Like a brother, sister, like a friend, but you like a lover. This is as real as it's ever gonna get. That was, I don't even know how to put this in words other than what I've said. They popped off. That whole cover had my heart literally racing. They were all so incredible. Like, I obviously love the original song because that was my thing right there, but Blackpink's cover, I don't know, man. It hit different. That was like a million out of 10 in my opinion. They killed it. I don't know if those rap verses were in it. I honestly want to look that up. Oh, hold up. It says the cover also includes an original rap verse written by Blackpink members Jennie and Lisa. Y'all telling me that rap verse that I just went crazy about, they wrote? All right, yeah. It's official. All right, Blackpink, you are literally my favorite. Also, something that I noticed that I absolutely loved during this was the harmonizing. I really loved the part where Rosé was singing and she said, you'd be the match, I'm gonna be the fuse, and they all went boom. Like, they all felt that out. They just honestly nailed this performance 100%. This is something that I've never seen from them. I mean, Jenny was here singing so much and I don't even think I've heard that from her. Maybe little parts, but not like that. She hit it. And Jisoo singing in English, like I said, that was amazing. Rosé's high notes, of course, she always kills those, and Lisa just vibing. But like, I do wish I heard more singing from Lisa, but I understand because she's the dancer and the rapper, so I don't know if she actually sings like that, but if she does, let me know down in the comments because I have to see that. This performance was honestly just breathtaking. Like, I couldn't even collect my words to react during the video. I wasn't expecting all of that. This song, it hits, but Blackpink singing it, it kills, okay? It literally killed me. It is honestly confirmed that they all can sing. They are all beautiful. They all have amazing, incredible voices. And I am honestly still in shock that Lisa and Jennie wrote those rap verses. Like, what can't these four girls do? Honestly, I am so happy that they're famous. I am so happy that they are in the position that they are because they just honestly deserve it all. I mean, they can sing, they can rap, they can dance, they're hardworking, they look gorgeous, like they're drop dead gorgeous. And I'm convinced that they can literally do anything. They are so talented. But seriously, as you guys can tell, I am so happy with this cover. This was amazing. So if you guys have more covers that I can check out, let me know down in the comments because I need more of them. I mean, they even rock covers like it's their own. But all right guys, to wrap up my feelings for this video, I mean, I grabbed a pillow and I was ready to scream into it. So if that doesn't say enough, then I don't know what will. This was honestly an 1,000,000 out of 10. Like I said, they killed it, the harmonizing, their voices. I need more English songs by them. Although I literally love them singing in Korean because it's such a twist to me because I literally don't understand what they're saying, but it sounds so beautiful. But I love listening to them sing in English because I actually understand what they're saying and it's amazing. But all right guys, that's gonna be a wrap for today's video before I literally faint. So with that being said, if you did enjoy today's video, be sure to smash that like button for me. Leave me a comment down below what you want to see next. And if you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications because I post reaction videos every Sunday. And without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace. Yeah. No. No. No.